Joe. Okay. Still sitting there since this morning, I see. I cannot fill in my computer with any more MP3s. I had to delete like a gig worth last night. You know that assignment I was up to 4:30 this morning working on? Get to class today and he tells me it's not due for another week. Now how's it my problem that he's going through some kind of transitional period at the moment? Fuck. You heard anything about the noise complaints from Friday? Kel, where's all the food?
Weird. It's okay, I found him.
Anywho, that's my story. So, what have you been up to today, Smelly? I mean, besides counting ones and zeros. Kelly? Kelly?
Fred has some bad news for you, Miss Gentle. friend Mikey is dead. He was killed in a car accident, just a few blocks from here on Bathurst Street. We are aware that he wasn't driving at the time. He was actually just crossing a road and he was hit by an oncoming vehicle. I'm afraid there was nothing that the paramedics could have done, and believe me, they did all they could. I'm going to need you to come down to the station just for a short moment, Miss Gentle. There's a few guys down there that need to ask you a couple of procedural questions. It won't take too long, but we do have to do it.